Now to our other top story. Christmas has come early for Hawaii fishermen and folks who like to eat ahi during the holidays.
Yeah, federal judge says local fishermen can continue catching more big eye tuna even after reaching the limit set several months ago. So what does this mean for you? Brett Romagna getting answers tonight and has more. Brett?
Howard and Marissa, while you might not see prices drop significantly, you won't see the prices continue to rise. And here in Hawaii, with the popularity of ahi, some say that's some pretty good news. Ahi is popular all year round in Hawaii, but during the holiday season, demand goes up.
We love it, yeah, especially, you know, those season holidays, great.
This year, fishermen were only allowed to catch 3,520 tons of big eye tuna. The limit was set to prevent overfishing, but it was reached much earlier than expected.
We have an initial quota for the longline fishery of 3,500. And 20 tons. And then if the fishermen hit that quota, which they did way back in July, we would have to close the fishery, which we did.
When they closed it during the summer, the prices went really high.
But this week, a federal judge ruled that longline fishermen in Hawaii can continue catching big eye tuna.
There will be quota available, and the fishing has been very good, so there will be fish available. And they'll be able to fish until the end of the year, unconstrained.
So what does that mean for ahi prices and the supply?
So if they close it now during the winter, on top of the demand being so high and the supply being even shorter had they closed it, we'd be in trouble, I think, price-wise. But if they're not going to close it, then our supply will still be okay. The prices will still be high, but at least we won't be short on supply.
It adds stability and some certainty to the market. We know the price goes up in the holidays. We know it's important to have big eye tuna, ahi, on our tables for the holiday period. So it means that the fish will still be available to them.
And on January 1st, the whole year starts again, so fishermen will once again be fishing toward that 3,520-ton quota. But each year, new decisions on what to do depend on the status of the stock. Brent Romagna, KHON 2 News.